How to adjust the bottle exit. Remove the air tube. Loosen the nut here and remove the spiracle. Install the another one. Ensure they are aligned. Do not install it crookedly. Tighten the nut. Install the air tube. Remove the two covers. Now, adjust the width of the track. Loosen the nut. Adjust the track. Put a bottle to test. Ensure the bottle can smoothly slide down. Tighten the nut.